could turn yourself in.
Hard pass.
I mean, of course, request your audience.
I'm not requesting an audience but someone who enjoys dismembering people.
You'll have to keep fighting. I'm trying to de-escalate and defuse. Come to a place of non-violence.
Wow, how very zen of you. Let me tell you, I can't be crazy, you or them. And I pick me.
Suit yourself. We're surrounded.
How many of them are there?
It appears to be weighing its next move.
Whoa! What? Shields up! Sorry, not sorry. That's not doing much. Ooh. Oh, come on! Yeah. Worth a shot. Huh. Boundaries. We got this. Huh. You're gonna love this. This should do the trick. Run. This ought to be good. How'd you like this? Think back. What the hell was all that shit about back there?
What shit?
The shit about surrendering myself to them. It was distracting, and it almost got me killed.
That was not my intention.
Oh, so what was your intention? Why the hell do you want me to request an audience with Krom?
The Tantas rarely leave their thrones. I was thinking that if you give yourself up... Get out of the way!
Oh. could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off?
What?
Huh. What's this?
Anything intriguing?
Size of that battle tree. That bad boy would make the record books for sure.
Bad boy?
Never mind. Let's just say I think we're good for resin. There we go. That should be enough.
She's right inside.
And there I was, thinking you were serious about your non-violent solution.
Prav doesn't deserve your mercy.
I've said it once before, but apparently it bears repeating. Not going to happen! I'm not gonna kill her!
But if you don't kill this mad woman, everyone in Sepul could die. You have a gift that no one else possesses. It's your duty to use it. The people need your help.
Not my problem! Look, I'm gonna take the Balor resin back to Sepul, save Break Bob, and get the fuck back to New York. Done and done.
You know, countless people will suffer and die because of Prav, don't you? Are you really gonna abandon them at their most vulnerable?
Yes, I see. Like mother, like daughter.
Fuck you! That's
true.
I...
No, 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 fine, fine. Let's be on our way then, shall we? Come on, let's go back to Sepul with you. That's what you want, isn't it?
Yeah. Motherfuck!
Is there a problem?
Maybe I can reason with her. She's the taunt of justice, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I'll ask her to stop the break, and everybody wins. Right?
Halt!
My name's Frey Holland. Prav summoned me. Can you take me to her?
You are charged with the murder of Tanta Sila. Bring her in.
not what I was expecting. Anything you want to tell me about Prav before I face her?
Prav is the arbiter of truth. There's no use lying to her. She can see through any falsehood.
So you're saying her superpower is a law degree and a bullshit radar?
No, it's much more than that. She can do other things as well.
Other things, huh? Well, that's clear as mud. Thanks.
Hail, interloper, bold upstart, so fair of face, yet black of heart. Your eyes tell all, lay bare your lies. Pray, come, in judgment be baptized.
Oh, I didn't come here to be judged. I came here to talk. Look, will you stop destroying the city and leave the people alone?
Such certitude. Such righteous poise, yet all is demon-sullied noise.
Shit, all right, if you're gonna rhyme everything, then just kill me now.
Dissemble not. Confess your crime. A Tanta, slaughtered in her prime.
She ordered her soldiers to attack innocent people. Children died.
And have you proof to back this claim? Or do you merely run from blame? Pray, come, stand trial, let truth be heard. Bear witness with both deed and word. If pure you are, there's naught to fear. If devil sullied, all must hear.
Okay, look, lady, I'm kind of in a rush here, but clearly this isn't going
anywhere. A tale of woe. A severed past. A child let go, returned.
Child let go? What the fuck are you talking about?
No! 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 Quiet! 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 I am the asker of questions! You are the answerer! Do you understand? Consort of demons!
Okay, what I said about the rhyming thing, I don't mind it so much anymore.
I said quiet! I seek to know, child, nothing more. I crave fact, not settled school. So trust yourself unto the scales. By judgment's test, the truth prevails. You know the truth of what you hear. Admit it, the way forward's clear.
Crystal.
Today we hear the case of one Frey on trial. For the crime of Tanticide. Specifically, the senseless slaughter of the mighty Tantasila. May her essence find rest.
How do you plead?
If you plead guilty, they'll execute you immediately.
Not guilty.
Lies! And yet more monstrous lies! She drowns! No more of this! She dies!
What? I thought you said if I pled not guilty, she wouldn't kill me. Wait, I declare a mistrial.
A mistrial? That's what the demon said. We must honor such a declaration. Always must we. We must. Then another trial must be called. A trial by water.
Yes! A trial by water!
How long your lies sustain you? Now come, face the time-honored test.
is innocent. Dispose your vessel.
What? How is that a trial by water?
Succeed, and execution stayed. Succumb, and your crime's price is paid. Your journey ends here if you fail. Your only choice, then, to prevail!
Damn. I thought courts in New York were bad. But whatever. Bring it.
The trial begins. Your stage awaits. Come. Trust unto the hand of fate.
So all we have to do is beat this little one?
Won't even break a sweat. Whoa! Specialty Alafrey!
Careful. They're deadly at range.
My ace in the hole! All right! Any more minions you want to send my way? I'm getting bored.
Do resist the urge to provoke her.
Please, these are minor league baddies at best. Ha! I do not need this shit on top of everything else.
Well, we're not going anywhere, so you'd better get used to it.
We got this. Bullseye.
Cause is just that what she does is what she must. Just? She is a Tankakyo, and she must die for what she has done.
Someone seems set on giving you the death sentence.
Fuck. Give me a break. Okay, I admit it. This is getting pretty fucking tiring.
I told you not to provoke him.
This ought to be good. Need an assist. This'll do it.
Eat it.
Got you on your toes now.
They're not very fast, but look out for those axes.
I can dodge those. Right in the sweet spot. Oh. All right. Cut the bullshit. Just promise me you will stop attacking the people of Sepal, and I'll gladly fuck off.
The trial is passed. Now justice done. The law dictates thy freedoms lost forever. You will die in this watery prison, girl.
What?
But no, this cannot, will not stand. The Tantus word sustains the land. Exactly! Which is why there must be no mercy for a Tanta killer. None!
Okay, you guys clearly have some stuff to discuss.
Silence! One more word, and you will lose your tongue!
Oh, yeah, that seems fair. Score another one for justice.
Insolent, unrepentant, murderous creature. You will rot here forever. Forever!
Sadly, I don't think we'll be getting out of this without another fight. Looks like you riled her enough to finally make her do her own dirty work.
I really didn't want to fight another Tanta.
Well, you had no choice. She wasn't going to listen to reason.
Yup. Try this for size.
Take this.
What now? Will you drown or will you fight?
How dare you! Yeah.
She's distracted. Now's your chance.
It is our sworn duty to see fair judgment pass. No! We punish those who break our laws. That is our purpose.
Take that.
I am judge, jury, and executioner.
She's gathering her power. A huge sphere. She's gonna make it explode.
What? How can she still want to keep doing this?
She lost any semblance of reason long ago.
You're
the only
mine.
The way to stop her is to defeat her.
Okay.
Don't panic. Stay calm and wait for your moment.
No! No! This trial is far from over!
Give it up already! Just admit it, I'm not guilty!
I told you, there's no point reasoning with her. End this fray. Ha! Look out! She's building up for another explosion!
Why must you interfere? This trial must end. No, no, no! Not until her death is paid! No, no more. Hold. My judgment is final!
Out of the water, quickly!
The price of your crimes is far from paid. Stay away, demon!
You watch your step, and avoid falling in at all costs.
None shall be suffered to break the laws of Akka.
Oh no. What now?
She's using her power to manipulate gravity. Think of Sepal and all the bloody. Watch out!
Uh.
We're in big trouble if you don't get rid of those spheres.
Embrace the flames!
Down with foul creatures! Crush you here and now!
Cool.
Likewise! Far enough atone for your crime!
Time for my favorite! Give me my gravity back!
Magic spheres incoming. Destroy them before they touch you.
You will suffer before you die.
Remember, Frey, Avalon's vision comes again. Keep your eyes open.
She pays. Her daughter lost. Her loving gaze.
Daughter? What are you talking about?
Tell me! What does that mean?
The demon. Child of Cinta. Child of...
Child of Cinta, what? What's happening?
Rava's dead. I'd assume that most of her enchantments died with her.
And?
And so, we're about to get very wet indeed.